And before the final prayer and the blessing, I introduce you to Mr. Tom Clark, the principal.